most obvious. What most people are not aware of is the connection between these events. You, however, have encountered it, as have I. I do. And I will explain everything to you. What it means, who we are, and what your part in all of this is. Come, follow me. Maybe you already know who I am. My entire life, I served the gods who ruled Vin, until their death 2 years ago. What you probably do not know is that the one responsible for their death is my son, Narazul Aranthiol. He hated the Lightborn because he believed that they robbed mankind of their right to freedom. So he strived to overthrow them. He found followers, formed an army, and declared war on them, and thus on me, a servant of the Lightborn as well. Terrible light. Heard screaming, and I felt like I was burning up from the inside. And above all, like a veil, there was the knowledge of imminence. At first, of course, I dismissed these dreams as the delusion of a man close to death. So I concentrated. 2 days after my escape, I was completely exhausted, and I would have died if a former acolyte of my son had not found me. Yes, but he did not recognize me, and brought me, maybe because they thought that the death of the Lightborn had made me insignificant. I do not know. Still, even after my recovery, the dreams continued. At first, I doubted my sanity, which has now turned out to be the truth. You can feel it too, and probably far more intense than we do. But like you back then, we were not able to make sense of the image of the Pyreans. Three things. First, there were many civilizations before us, and work begins. I want you to join our order, and to do so, you have to pass a test, a trial. It is the trial the novices have to pass in order to be exalted to the role of a keeper. Only the best students of the Squalor are allowed admission, and even though you have not been a novice, I want you to take it too. At this very moment, two novices are on their way to the testing grounds. I have informed them about your arrival. At the border to the Heartland, near the Whisper Wood, they will be waiting for you there. Take the Myret. Talk to... Oh. I do not believe you can do any real harm. After the cycle has been stopped, we will deliberate upon how we deal with the matter. No, leave. We are part of an eternal loop, a cycle. And our cycle is approaching its end.